All right. I guess maybe we'll talk to Daniel Bryan later, too.